continuing once again.
All right. All right.
All right, I'm gonna guess there's no more traps. We haven't come across any for quite a while. Hopefully I don't regret that. Isn't that where Mullahay is? In there? And then the way out is that way. Let's just take a peek up this way anyway. Before we go in there. This is the final level. Oh, this isn't the way out? Maybe it's on the other side. So I'm guessing in Mullahay's old den, whatever you'd call it, is the ultimate conclusion of this quest. Maybe it's down this way. Oh no, that's the way we came. Then we get across here, so I guess it's through here. Oh no. We probably have to go through there, through Mullahay's area. You've just bought yourself some Ankh Egg, sir. A pleasure doing business with you. Why does it say that? The soil... Something the soil, and it will repay the forest that gave me so much. But that day has not come yet. What? Alright, something's wrong here. Something's very wrong. Alright, so I'm gonna have her... go
this way.
Hide in shadows rather than
hey,
look for
how are things going?
Traps. In here is Abathur fanatics and a cultist. They don't appear immediately hostile. I guess we'll just go in. But you know what?
Yep.
Last time people from here
All right.
Join the fight. So let me see if there's anyone in here. Oh, was that where that the NPC was? Oops.
This way.
So, that's it? I don't even know. Lugosch says, Sapphire and her gang, I have to say you're evolving into a real plague. But what could one even expect? In the end, you're nothing but an elf. A elf. How can you see her? Why did you want to kill me? What's behind this? No more words, Sapphire. Your name is well known. That's it. You are by far not the only one to die in the name of Abathur. What's with those strange shadows? I thought dwarves were not into magic. Magic? Ha! You obviously don't understand anything of the way of dwarves. But what can one expect from a surface dweller? Our ancestors are with us, Sapphire, and they send us their power. Well, they talk to not whoever's leading the group at the time, or who's the active character. So, the former would be Kagan, and the latter would be Imowen. They talk to the leader, the actual, you know, player character that you've created. So, I wonder if I had rolled a dwarf. What would they say? What would they be saying? No more questions. I tire of your inane chatter. You will die now, Sapphire. You will die like the underdwarves demanded. Abathur! For the underdwarves! Die! Abathur! Learn the power of the Gungmuktor! Ha 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 ha! Oh!
This way!
Really? Well, they came from out of there, but there was nothing there.
Good job.
Maybe they'll just stay there since... I don't know if they've... I mean, as far as the dialogue goes, they detected them, but I don't know if as far as the AI in the game goes, if they've actually detected us. So maybe we can take out these things without, you know, them joining in. I could only hope. It's going to be tough, of course. Let's get haste. I don't think we even should bother with Bless. It takes so long to cast. But these things have to be evil. How long... Like, Bless, I think, takes... casting time of 9. What about... protection from evil... casting time of 7? But it lasts for a turn per level. So let's cast Protection from Evil, then. Which is this?
Go pester someone else!
What is your command? By Valkor's mighty blade!
They got us crammed in here, too, which is not good.
What you want?
You point, I punch.
I don't even know if I can get her through there. Hopefully she can reach. Yeah, she's right next to Kagan.
Let's talk for fight.
Branwyn. Okay, medium. I'm about to start breaking into these extra healings. I really don't want to, though.
I need aid soon, lest my hamster become an orphan.
Ah! Okay, so we've got four shadows. Get this middle one.
What is it?
I need aid soon.
God damn it.
Lest my hamster become an orphan.
Take the potion. Alright, take that potion then. Damn it! Ah, man.
Tempest, give us victory!
This mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
Cure serious on him. It's gonna take longer to pass.
It's a shame to lose such an accomplished warrior.
Injured, uninjured. Okay, these guys haven't attacked yet. So I say grab his stuff. Run back to town. Can you still... Yeah. He's got a lot of crap. That's a bummer. Can't even physically carry all this stuff. Let's see. Well, if he adds that to that, and this to this, this is way too much for me. How much is the chainmail? 20. Who can carry 20? Is there one thing still here? Yeah, that. Okay. So all we have to do is relieve the person, which is me, with the red. I'm way over. There's no way. I can't carry that. We'd have to drop some of this stuff because we can't move. I mean, some of it is just stuff to sell. Like a two-handed sword plus one. I don't want to give this stuff up. Well, what, that's his, and this we want to sell. Which of these robes? Weight 3. Storm Giant Strength. So this is Minsk's armor. The full plate was his old armor. That's his limit. Some room. only have one spot to mess around with. Okay. She can carry 5 more pounds of something. These are a pound each. Imuin's artifact. Okay, so she's at her limit weight wise. She can carry 7 more pounds. Still too much for me. Doesn't make really sense to do that. I don't want to get rid of these. That's the problem. Good God. Who's got the... These are regular two-handed swords. She can carry 2 more, so give that to her. This is 50. And this is 70. Wow, I don't know. How are we going to carry this crap? We can't leave it. Or can we? It's a regular battle axe plus 1. Battle axe plus 1. The morning star. These are otherwise... not that great of weapons. They're just regular plus 1 weapons. I hate to get rid of them. That's what I'm saying. So if we want to clear out some more room, if I get him down to 80 pounds somehow, he can carry... he can carry the full plate. I don't know how I would do that. Well, that's a start. But who can carry that? Nobody. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Can one of us
what?
Leave?
I like
such
it
menial
here,
task.
Where the gold grows.
Somehow we made it to move out of here. There's no containers here.
Good job.
Well.
Why me?
If I find a container, I can stash some stuff.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We all have to go through, and I can't move. This is gonna be painful, isn't it?
I need...
Sure.
Yeah, I can't move.
Why me? Why me?
Unless we can defeat these guys without the help of Minsk. I don't know.
Why me?
I mean, we have all this stuff. We just dropped the meaningless kind of items. Not meaningless, but you know what I mean. These are 2 pounds each. It's not gonna unweigh me. 2 pounds. 3, 4, 5, 6. I mean, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, rather. I can relieve her of 10 pounds worth of stuff. Other than that, dropping stuff that's on her. These are 1 pound each, I'm guessing. So we're up to 10, 18, 24, 25. Even that's not gonna do anything otherwise if I just start getting rid of stuff she's carrying. Wearing, rather.
Why me?
Unless I just drop the stuff here, try to defeat them, and then use their containers to put the stuff in. I don't know if that's even possible. It's gonna be hard without Minsk, that's for sure. We won't leave this area. We'll leave these things here. If they disappeared, if we win and this stuff has disappeared, I'm reloading because that's a game mechanic thing.
I don't want to talk.
But you know what?
Yes?
Here.
Sure.
See if we can rest. And I'm not going to drop the stuff out here, don't worry, and then go back in because if we come back out, it's probably going to be gone. Resting while encumbered. And we got enemies. Kobolds.
For right. And I always have.
Oh my god. She's running back.
Go pester someone else. What? All right.
Why are you not attacking? Oh. Didn't mean that to happen.
Sure.
Mighty blade.
Why me?
Let's try again. Resting. Alright, good.
I don't want to talk.
Now we go back
all
in.
Alright.
What is it?
Now I drop this stuff. What do you call it? Haste.
PC.
Protection from evil.
Manus potentis parum.
Hello.
And bless.
Bacio ferere.
Why me?
Cultist, cultist, Abathur fanatic. That's not who we're going for, though. Monster summoning.
Go pester someone else.
Feet of mortals.
Nola Lee, uh-huh. Lugosch, strength of one. Okay, he's hanging back. He's not attacking yet. These guys are in our way anyway. Attack. Can he move on and attack? There's nobody else. Where's Lugosch? Invisible? Alright. Thought he was back there. He must be invisible. One down.
I need an ale.
Who's tougher, the cultist or the Abathur fanatic?
I don't want to talk.
This guy left. He is uninjured. Twin magic missiles, like one of my favorite things.
By temper shield!
Okay, he killed that.
They're called.
Let's see if we can paralyze him. I guess it didn't work. There's this Lugosch guy. What is he casting? We don't know. How about a fireball?
If Temple's
win, all right.
Ah!
pester someone else.
Yes?
Let's throw another fireball all the way back here. Can we? She didn't do it. Is she... She's silenced. Oh, boy.
I need an ale.
Okay, we've gotten rid of that one. Do I have a dispel magic? Because I think dispel magic... I wonder if this would help with that. You know what? Screw it. How about Melf's minute meteors? Take one of these. She can still use a wand, though. Can't she? How about a wand of fire and have them not rush in yet? I'll try to unsilence her. Hopefully it won't just remove haste or something. Well, not haste, but bless. Stay here. Stay here. Oh.
A simple matter.
Out of her way. Is she using it? Oh. Ah, spell failed. Again. Alright, I'm liking this. Go. One more time. Death.